They say a man can go 3 days without water to survive. Clearly, they have never met a swimmer.
First, I didn't think that I was cut enough to bleed. Then I saw my secrets getting swallowed by the sea. Through a telescope, I saw a diamond glow. How you brought me home, I guess I'll never know. But God is my witness, never had it so good. Jumping into love, fires, it's a dry wood. Started up as nothing, now it's gold, and it's all on you. With God as my witness, never had it so good.
So I'm here with Harry Smallwood, someone who comes to two training sessions, still makes a team. What do you have to say about that?
Look, the pool is pretty cold, but what determines for me a good training session is definitely the warm-up.
What about the 1 kilometre warm-ups?
So I'm here with Lucas Kent, the captain of swimming. Now, Lucas, how does it feel to be doing the 400-metre freestyle in the AIC?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not really a distance swimmer, but I mean, if they want me to swim it, yeah, I'll swim it.
I mean, we could just get Draven to do it.
Yeah, I mean, he's got the potential to do it, so if he wants to do it.
Draven, mate, you're up.
So I'm here with Isaac Carl Little. How does it feel being the second best Carl Little brother?
No comment.
Nice uniform. I've heard Josh has got a bit of an injury. What do you have to say about that?
No comment to the lawyers present.
Yep, good interview, mate.
Yep, thanks.
Yeah. All right, so I'm here with the tuck shop's most frequent customer, Luke at Belgart. So what happened to the Sandgate swimming days?
I'll be honest with you, I liked their tuck shop a lot. They had very good curly whirlies and drinks afterwards. And then I got hooked on the current one as well. Yep. So yeah, I kind of got this and that stopped me a lot.
Right, so is that the reason you're not on the swimming team this year?
I also picked up an injury.
And what's that?
It's called Sever's disease. I screwed up my foot. That's why I'm not swimming. It's nothing to do with this.
Don't think that's right.
Shut up.
It's, yep. All right, so I'm here with Mr. Gold, one of the swim coaches. How's Bay Fitness going for you?
Bay's fantastic. Good group classes, nice pool. There's obviously diamonds floating around in the bottom of it.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
They won't get it, will they?
Probably.
No. All right, we'll cut that bit.
What did he say?
How's chest training going?
Fantastic.
Good to hear. So I'm here with Miss Carney. What do you think the potential holds in the swimming team this year?
Look, I asked the questions, not yourself. Okay.
Yeah, my bad.
Okay, show me your streamline. Let me have a look at your streamline. Yeah, no, we've got to get over there. Get the head back a bit. It's not where it needs to be. Yeah, breaststroke breakout. Breaststroke breakout. What do you got?
Get a good pull.
It's not too bad.
Breaststroke kick.
That was all right. Yeah. Not too bad. PB for the 100 butterfly is?
101.
101.
What was
59.
Sheesh.
You got some training to do. All honesty, man. AIC swimming carnival coming up?
Yeah.
That's what we're talking about today?
And the AIC swim team.
And the AIC swim team. So, man, look, I've got to say, you guys are going to have to pull from the heart this year. Unfortunately, with the COVID restrictions, you won't have the SPC battalion there. Unfortunately, we can't bring spectators, so make sure you get your parents down there. And I'd like to think that parents will be up there cheering for their sons in this event. But certainly, I know these men have been training hard, getting up early mornings, you know, up and down that black line. I know that there's a great bunch of seniors behind this team. I wish you the best of luck, men. Remember, always tap two hands.
Oh, that's in butterfly.
In butterfly, two hands.
And breaststroke.
And breaststroke. Okay, freestyle one?
Yep.
Okay, good luck, men. Have a great swimming carnival.
Right, so I'm here with Flynn O'Toole. Flynn, how's the tumble turn progression going?
Yeah, pretty good. I've mastered and I think I'm really good at it.
Yeah, are you sure about that?
Yeah, 100%.
Right, just look at this clip now.
Retake.
Now, what do you have to say about that?
Don't know what you're talking about.
So I'm here with Quinn Lawson, one of two swimmers to swim from year 5 to 12. How do you feel about that?
Oh, you know, it's good. It's also a bit disappointing that
only us two left.
Yeah. What's your best stroke?
I love Reddit.
So I'm here with Kyle Beaufoy. How does it feel to be in the relay? Thank you for your time. So, Draven, why are you prioritising cricket over swimming?
I would never.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Positive.
Draven, come on, that's like the fifth time this week.
Sorry, man.
How good's the swimming?
Aww. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here?
Give a damn no. Take me as I am, I don't.